All right, we're back. I'm supposed to be able to throw something. This thing. That got her attention. I think. No. That got her attention. Shit, I fucked up. I bet she didn't move at all. Nope. Thank you. working out as I expected. Then why she doesn't move. Maybe if I could at least open it and then run away, then come back and try and grab it. See her. I'm just trying to feel, and the game is bugging out on me right now for some reason. I think she's still standing right there, she just hasn't loaded in. Maybe she's back here. Oh, that's perfect. Grabbed it at least. Damn. She's right in the pathway. I'm dead. Not following me? No? So I have the power cell, I have the gel. I think I've already used this one. it did react to noise. It strangely wouldn't react sometimes when I would throw stuff at it. But apparently, it, when I was walking all over the items on the floor, it apparently heard all of that. That's why it started snooping around. But I got it. I'm hurt, but I managed to get it. We'll make it. Okay. Shit.
Just like the ones you find inside robots, so we can store your brain. Go look for a robot cortex chip.
Okay, any idea where? Like this way. Robot repair bay. Synthetic or an android. His organs are nothing but machine parts. An android. Can't talk to it or interact with it. I can't talk or interact with it. Oh, a wow connection. I can't use it. Damn it. Squeeze me for stress. Stress. Of the abyss.
Can you hear us? Loud and clear. Everyone all right? We will be as soon. friends with the power suits.
I'm sure you'll get used to it.
Look at that. Just wanted to check in before we pass the last working loom.
And we'll forget.
Into radio silence.
Good luck, guys.
That was the probe team. That was the ARC team that went down into the abyss. Catherine was with them.
Tau, please respond. This is Rally Herber calling from Omicron. Please respond, Tau.
Whatever
unable
happened.
Unable to connect. Lumar relay out of range.
Yeah, I get it.
Whatever happened to Catherine and her crew? Happened down in the abyss.
Unable to connect. Lumar relay out of range.
Lock the door.
It's locked. What's going on?
I managed to piss off another one of Wow's monsters.
We have everything we need, right?
Yeah. Let's get to work.
We need to assemble your new body with the things you collected. Just stuff all of it into the suit and the dead body.
This is crazy.
Don't worry, it'll work. Make sure it's all bunched together with the structure jam connecting all the parts. All right, try activating the suit from the terminal again.
So basically what their head is literally a robotic headpiece planted onto their head into their spinal cortex, and it connects to their nerves, and that's how they basically, and it's a computer chip. That's all it is.
I can't believe we're doing this.
It will be fine.
Then why don't we put you in the suit?
I was going to suggest that if you refused.
You'd go without me.
I need to do this, Simon. This is important. I need to launch the Ark.
You'd really do it? Change body?
Yes. If you want to stay here, I'm not going to stand in your way. I don't want to tell you what to do.
What would it be like before? Close my eyes and then...
And then open them again.
All right. Let's do it.
Thank you, Simon. Go sit in the pilot seat. The next room. You might need to boot it up.
I really don't like her. She makes me very uncomfortable.
We need to loop back the activity manifested by your current cortex chip, run it through the amplifier, feed it into the new chip, and then make sure it's synced.
You lost me halfway there.
You don't really need to understand it. Just make them line up. That's everything. You can climb into the pilot seat now.
Already?
I have everything under control, so please, have a seat. Sorry about any discomfort. This should be over soon.
I don't like this.
Having your picture taken.
Well, with the most expensive camera in the world.
You know, Indians thought photos would steal their souls.
In this case, they'd be right.
No. I'm now in someone else's body.
Did you run a diagnosis or something?
What was that?
No, it's just...
Why was it still talking?
It's the same like before.
Catherine, why was he still talking?
That's how it works, you know that.
What do you mean?
You know it's not magic. You were copied. The sleeping Simon in the seat was copied, and now... You are here, just like Simon lived on in Toronto.
God damn you, Kath. Two Simons? There can't be two Simons.
What did you think would happen?
That you were gonna take my mind and put it into another body, like a brain transplant.
I'm sorry, it wouldn't work that way.
You realize how messed up this is?
Please, I didn't mean to upset you.
How did you expect me to react to this shit?
Please stop.
You're fucking disgusting. What's gonna happen to him?
He'll sleep for a while, a few days.
And then what? Wake up in this fucking nightmare again? All alone? So cruel.
Well, what do you want me to do with him? Make friends? Let him know that we have to leave him behind when we go into the abyss?
What if he didn't need to wake up?
You'd do that?
I don't know. Maybe.
There. I set it up for you. Hit the switch if you want to drain his battery. He'll die within a minute. I'd rather not stay plugged in anymore.
Do I kill myself and set myself free? This is the point that the game brings up. What is being? What makes us who we are? That's not even Simon's real body in the chair. It's the body I've used since the beginning of the game. But it is in fact me. That's me stored in there. A robot head all along. I'll spare him of all this tragedy again. Better to have a story and end it than to have never realized it's begun at all.
Are we done here?
Yeah.
Activate the climber, please.
Sure thing. Possible. If there's some kind of afterlife, do you think my place is taken? My real me died like 100 years ago. Is there still room for me? And what about the Simon I killed at Omicron? What do you think, Catherine? Is there a heaven full of redundant copies of the same people? Is there someone up there who called me an imposter? Dumb luck, right? That I woke up in the right body. I basically flipped a coin, and if I had called the wrong side, I'd be rotting away at Omicron. I mean, there's nowhere to know, right? You didn't hit the make sure Simon wakes up in the right body switch, did you? Not that you would know. I mean, he would still claim to be the right Simon. Christ. This is awful. We did an awful fucking thing. And you wouldn't mind? Why would you? How could you know that it's not me, the me that I am, the same that I've always been? Let me say something. I don't want to think. Please.
I don't know what to say. I don't want to upset you.
Say anything.
When I was little, I used to climb the stairs all the way to the top of the building. And I could still feel how I did it, you know, tuck my arm so I could push the heavy steel door open. Well, the first time that I dared go up there, I stepped out onto the roof and watched the smog rise and fall over Taipei. I got all the way up to the corner ledge and, you know, I felt the warm wind in my hair and the sun was setting and the streets below were shadowed by the tall buildings. The people pushing through the crowd flowed like paint from an artist's brush. Street food vendors filled the air with aromas of all my favorite foods. For a brief moment, I felt connected to the world in a way that I never had before. It was the most profound feeling of comfort and sense of belonging I could ever hope for. I really never felt the same way again, but I went up to the roof many times after. I'm not religious, but I can see why people would be. The privilege of being makes a strong case, at least every once in a while.
Do you still feel that sense of awe? Even like this?
Things are different, but we're still here.
What's the point of going on? Everyone's gone. All the people still left are digital copies trapped in computers at the bottom of the sea. We'll never be able to rebuild or reclaim what we were.
Are you really so unhappy being what you are, or is this about the man who went for a scan 100 years ago?
Both, I guess. When I was back in Toronto, even the worst case, the darkest futures I could predict, they at least included my previous life somehow. I feel so uprooted. There's nothing here that I recognize, nothing that makes me feel like I belong. Even if we make it to the Ark, would it be any different? Still be alone. No friends. No family.
You could make new friends. I'm sure everyone would like to know the time traveler. If not, you still have...
Catherine? Kath? Hello, Catherine. What happened?
Why have we stopped moving?
The power blacked out for a moment. I think it could be the atmospheric pressure. It's pushing pretty hard, really testing the limits of my suit.
Don't worry. It should hold.
Comforting.
It will hold.
We're almost there.
Freeze when you're not powered?
Time feels omitted.
What's the difference?
I don't feel like I'm being held back or hindered. And I don't have the opportunity to reflect on the time I'm missing. It's simply missing.
Sounds like sleeping without the dreaming.
Yes. But generally you anticipate when you're about to sleep, and there's a natural continuation since we tend to wake up where we went to sleep. My experience is more like... an ever-changing moment that never really seems to find closure.
Sounds kind of like a movie being edited live.
I suppose so. I guess it sounds exciting, but it really keeps me activated to the point of exhaustion.
It's rough.
Could be worse. Could be a time traveler stuck in a body made from black goo.
That'd be the worst. To me.
Looked like a man, one of WoW's creatures. It just stared at you for a moment, then threw itself down the abyss.
It said it would make preparations. I don't like the sound of that.
It was very strange. I thought it was gonna kill you for sure. Glad it didn't.
Yeah, me too. Looks like we're closing in on the ocean floor.
Good, not sure the climber can take it much longer. Okay, so this is the Omega Sector. It's about an acre of the Abyssal Plan used by Pathos 2. I expect we'll have to do some walking before we reach town.
You haven't been here before?
Not in a way that'll help us.
The other of you has been here. We're following your old footsteps, Cap.
When I had footsteps.
You could still be down here somewhere, technically.
Don't remind me, freaks me out. Alright, let's head for town and find that Ark.
I bet we do find her. We're at the bottom of the ocean floor. Kind of surreal, actually.
Tao? Come in, Tao. Please answer, Tao. Nothing. It's dead.
Let's move out. We'll try the next one.
Thank you.
to get to the Phi station. Active turrets. It must be the noise I'm hearing of the turrets pushing against the structures down here. Gotta be careful. Don't want to get lost under the sea.
Jesus, did you see that?
Stick to the lamplights, they won't go near them.
I call them foul glasser. It's important I reach Omicron. Our future depends on it.
Calm down. Let's just follow the path.
If I die, I need you to tell Julia Dahl that the WoW is out of control. She needs to get to Sarang. He'll know what to do.
Roz, you can tell him yourself. We just need to pick up the pace, okay?
Glass! We lost the path! We need to go back!
I know where to go. Come on.
It's over there! The light is over there!
Final push, Roz. Almost there. We just...
got them. I didn't see another body. Stay close to the lights. Don't know what. Simply nearby. Oh my God. Turrets. Just gotta stay near the lights. the WoW is able to affect organic life as well. There we go. Where are the lights? Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm just following this cord. I'm just running. I'm running for my life. Nope, not looking back. Nope. Just gonna run for my life. Just gonna run for my life. I'm stuck on a rock. Stuck on a rock. Running for my life. This is Psi Alpha. This place is Tau. Barely looks like it's standing. It's a derelict. I made it.
Absolutely rapid.
The storm comes and goes. Instruments show the weather is relatively fair right now. You should move out as soon as possible. Stick to the lights. The critters should leave you alone.
All right, you heard the man. We're moving out, people. Tal, keep the doors unlocked. We're coming in.
Huh. guess I'll just stay in the light. Oh no. Oh no. Why is this happening? Oh my God. I am completely walking in the depths, underwater, aimlessly, following one lone spotlight with everything in this fucking game chasing me. I'm dead. Well, there goes my light. I'm dead. I have no idea where I'm going. My light's gone. I'm dead. I am so dead. Gonna follow the green lights. Where are the green lights? Green lights save my life tonight. What the fuck? Giant sea spiders? I mean, those things are huge. I have no idea where I'm going. Just loops back around to the beginning. An Enderman or something following me. He's a tall, black, slender figure. Not to mention I got a giant anglerfish chasing me and a giant shark. And I think a squid, I'm not sure. I'm just running, I'm holding L2 and I'm just running. And I'm pretty sure those are like five things right behind me. Probably gonna walk off a cliff at any moment. Then was running in a straight line in the middle of the abyss underwater. Oh, I gotta be getting close. Gotta be getting close. I finally made it. Tao.
appear to be inside. Let's find the Ark.
They all think you're dead down here. Some failed evac story circulating at Omicron.
Oh, God.
Listen, son. We're on an important mission, and we need your help to operate the Omega space gun. When it's done, we can all head back up the plateau. But now we need to get moving.
Of course. Head on through to the habitat. We shut off the front section to preserve power.
All right. See you soon.
One suit is active, and it's in Tau. What suit is it? HPS-3. It's Yoshida. He's the last person to lock the suit out. And before him, it was the WoW. Subject WoW. Wait a minute. That makes me think that whatever the WoW woke up was something similar to me. So there's something else there's someone else walking around inside. Yeah, that last suit is inside Tau. There's someone else walking around inside a power suit just like me. Such a dramatic door. Oh my God. Come this way. Oh my God, it's following me. I'm trapped. I'm trapped. 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 Trapped.
This is... I don't... What am I supposed to do? I don't know what to do. Please don't hurt me.
He's not doing anything right now.
Oh no! No! I can't. There's nothing I can do. That's the active dive suit. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. No! I'm dead. Ah! He's just down the hall. How am I supposed to get by him? He already knows where I am. I'm already dead. I don't know how I'm supposed to get by him. Can't fight. Nothing I can do. Oh well. I guess you're just gonna get me. Can't run nearly as fast as I could. Nope. You died. Yep. Well, I don't know what I was supposed to do there. As soon as the hatch opened, he was already on me. He just knew. I've never seen this monster. God. I may just have to run from it. Try to run past it and just keep going. And just run aimlessly around the facility until I figure out where I'm going. That's the thing about these games. They don't really tell you where you're supposed to go, especially when they throw a monster like that here in just the middle of a very middle in the basically the beginning area, and you're pretty much just kind of left to your own devices on figuring out where the fuck to go. Definitely adds to the tension. But it's also kind of frustrating. Don't know what has happened. It's taking so long to load. Sorry about that. I do think the game has frozen or crashed.